volume by percent. So let's say I go out and drink a 0.473 liter German lager that is 11.5% alcohol by volume. How many liters of alcohol does a lager contain? So volume of alcohol would be the 0.473 liters of German lager times 11.5 liters of alcohol for every 100 liters of German lager. They give us 0.054395 liters of alcohol. Now, percent by volume, let's say we go to a party and spike the fruit punch. So 0.571 liters of Everclear, which is 95% by volume, in 7 liters of fruit punch. So the percent alcohol would be the 0.571 liters of Everclear divided by 100 liters for every 95 liters of alcohol, and divided by 7.571 liters for the total volume, multiplied by 100 equals 7.16483951921%. Thank you, and I hope you enjoyed.